I would tattoo a Canucks logo on my butt.